The feeling you get while riding a horse is indescribable. You feel free. For me, riding is my way of escaping my troubles of the outside world. The only thing that matters is me and the horse. My horses support me and make me feel at home. Their overwhelmingly large personalities comfort me. I have played many other sports, but riding is the only one that gives me an adrenaline rush. The best feeling is when your horse jumps from the perfect spot, and you can feel them waiting for you to give the next instruction. Some people say, it's just the horse. I spend on average 2 to 7 hours a day with my horses. I have built a strong companionship with them. The bond took time and patience, and it makes them way more than just horses. I understand them so well. I can hear them without words. I can read their minds. Though sometimes there are miscommunications.
There's a giant brawl between the horses.
Sometimes those miscommunications cause pain and defeat. But in every mess up, there is something to be learned. One more thing you can overcome with them. We rely on each other. This reliance builds trust and faith. They trust me to set them up perfectly, and I trust them to listen to what I have to say. You have the best time of your life with them. From galloping up and down the beaches of Doran, to finding cute little foals to play with in the pasture. These special moments, on and off the horse, create a passion. I work and strive to obtain unattainable perfection. Through the heartbreaks and the bad days, my horses are there for me. Riding is where I belong.
Just fine, I'm always landing on my feet. In the nick of time, with my skin and my teeth, I ain't gonna stress, cause the worst ain't happened yet. Something's watching over me, and I'm doing just fine, I'm always landing on my feet.